Hey, Doug Pagitt here, Enneagram 8. One of the temptations for an Enneagram 8 is to try to live in the future, to try to get outside of your current experience. One of the things I've learned in ultramarathon running is the necessity of being present in this very moment. I'll say to myself in the midst of a long, tired run, every time my foot hits the ground, I'm not in front of me, I'm not behind me, I'm right here, grounded on the ground.